The dude that we just saw there, that's Tim Kitro of NBA Jam fame. He's on fire.